It's not Pixar's Wally, and it's not Short Circuit's Johnny 5. It's the U.S. Army's MarcBot 4. The MarcBot, or Multifunction Agile Remote-Controlled Robot, is one of the Army's tools for detecting IEDs.
Basically, it's an eyes-on tool. You can't defuse any IEDs with it. It's basically just to see, to clarify if you have an IED or not. It's very personal to me. That's why I got in this program in the first place, because of my son-in-law. If my son-in-law would have had one of these when he walked in that house, he'd probably still be alive.
Sergeant Stockwell also said, using the robots keeps soldiers alive.
Keeps you safe.
For years, remote-controlled robots have been used for entertainment. Now, insurgency tool. Reporting for the 82nd Airborne Division's 4th Brigade Combat Team at Fort Polk, Louisiana.
Hi, I'm Chayton.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
What is the robot used for?
It is used to search for mines when the military changed it, but it was used to search for moon rocks for NASA.
We think this spinoff was the best because the robots can track mines to save more soldiers' lives.
Now we are going to show you how the robot would look picking up the moon rocks.
Now we're going to show you a short film of the robot.
Got it. Okay, the boss said that there's a mine somewhere near here, robot.
I think I found the mine, so send the rover.
Hey, I think I'm stuck in between the mines. I need help. Okay, man, we need to move out and save our lost soldier.
Watch out for that mine.
Where?
Right there.
Right.
The soldier's safe. Return to base, man.